Composed by Samuel A. Ward, this poem was published in 1895.